So you can hear from rumors that it's here, east from Rosburg. So you go to the shadow of a tree. You see this shadow here, and you click this mountain. This is literally it. If you have like 8 perception, maybe 10, you should see it easily. Honestly, moment you see the cave, you can just teleport there. This cave can only accept small people. And dog. Dog is too big to fit. I mean, you have to trust me on this one. I saw what we wanna do now. We'll be a little bit unorthodox. We wanna shrink. And just find what is here. Just there. Robert Hirlon statue. As if the Renzo would like me to plant the Hysterion statue on Frederick, who can usually be found on bar of the Rosburg Inn, because he betrayed Renzo and his partner. After successful plant of the statue, I'm to turn Frederick in and captain of the Rosburg Guard. Captain is hardest part, by the way. Everything else is absolutely normal. This is manservant, this is villager, okay. Nobody here meet the criteria. Okay, let's keep looking around. I, Frederick, will be behind bars right now, which qualify me to completion of the quest. It might be worth checking who wears what in this world. Like, sure, you might say they all wear generic items and have kind of matched armor and nothing going for them, and there is nothing to find in the entire cave. Okay, I will show you that now I'm small, that we cannot go with dog. You see? Dog is too fucking big for them. It's fucked as fuck. Okay. That's the end of the quest. Have a good day.